to bring in something better.
A whole planet!
Great idea, Mindy. But how are you gonna fit a whole planet inside your backpack?
I'll build a planet, silly. I was going to cover a beach ball with paper mache and paint it. I just need a beach ball. And some paper and some mache.
What a great idea, Mindy. We can help if you want.
Thanks, guys.
So, which planet do you want to do? Jupiter? Neptune? Saturn has those cool rings.
Or Earth?
I guess that's kind of obvious.
What about that little one over there on the end? What's that one?
You mean Pluto?
Pluto, huh? Yep, I like it. It's little like me. I'll make a Pluto planet.
Actually, Mindy, Pluto isn't a planet anymore.
What? It's right there on the chart.
Well, that's what some scientists said a few years ago. They voted and said Pluto wasn't a planet anymore. We learned it at school.
But why? Why would those scientists say that?
I know I learned it, but I can't remember.
Yeah, me neither.
I know. Let's go ask my mom and dad. They know a lot about space.
Good idea.
Plus, they usually have snacks. It's been a while since lunch.
Dad?
That's good. You want to try?
Mr. Propulsion, why are you standing on your head?
Baking some pineapple upside-down cake. The recipe looked easy, but I'm not sure how long I can stay like this.
Well, we have a science question. We were wondering why Pluto used to be a planet, but now it isn't anymore.
Dear little Pluto. Yeah, by vote in the scientific world, it's now considered a dwarf planet.
A dwarf planet? So it's still a planet.
Nope, not at all. A dwarf planet is not a planet, just an object in space.
But why did the scientists decide that it's not a planet?
Well, for one thing, it's small. It's smaller than the other planets.
But, Mr. Jet's dad, I'm smaller than the other kids, and I'm still one of the group, right?
Yeah, we wouldn't vote you out of being one of the kids.
And maybe Pluto's small now, but when it grows up, it could get bigger.
Huh, well, technically, I mean, that is,